earlier that day, you're like, I don't want to do the talking before bad news, so.
Hit him, Jay.
I looked at George. Did he just say that?
How I look at the world, and I'm so grateful, really. They come to us, and it's our dream to meet guys. And
seriously, I'm so happy right now.
That's
what the fuck, bro? You got gas, dude. Yeah.
All right, go take a shit.
Yeah. Fucking shit.
Fuck, dude.
Give me
some. Fuck you.
Fuck that shit. Let's go. 20-foot ceiling. Just out of rehab, prime for relapse. Had to do 3 dabs just so I could relax. Walk in the room and I check for bitches. Check my 44, check my ammunition. Got all my homies here and that's fucking bitching. We got more pots than your fucking kitchen. Cooking shit up with the heat up high. With your middle fingers up, let the cops go by. No motherfucker here is drunker than I. And if we get drunk enough, we can settle on fire. Like fuck it, suck it. I don't wanna come down, I wanna get
At the door here.
Red, red bum when you look into these eyes. Say goodnight cause it's almost your bedtime. Buckle up cause it's time to fly. You got a first class ticket to Columbia neckties. Take a seat, you can sit in the front row. The voice in your head is just me and your headphones. Everybody knows that we're the devil's heroes. Come and get a ticket, follow me to the creep show.
What would you do if I told you I hate you? What would you do if your life's on the line? What would you say if I told you I hate you? I got something that'll blow your mind, mind. You say